This little blouse from First Love is adorable. So it is slightly sheer, has a beautiful Swiss dot detail texture through the fabric. We have an elastic neckline, a little keyhole here with a tie. And then down here, we're going to get a peplum bottom, which is so cute, so flattering. So it's going to do a little ruffle right here, but then it's going to be stretchy right through here at the waistline. So, so cute. The bottom here also has a slight little like pinched little bell sleeve that's elastic as well. So this is so fun. I went ahead and I've got nothing layered under it. It's slightly sheer, just a smidge, not to the point that I wouldn't wear it like this, but we have something super fun for you. We're going to be showing you this little guy, which is going to pick up all of those colors that you can go ahead and pair under this if you wanted a pop of color through the material on this. So I am in a small, it fits great. I have plenty of room here. And then of course, with this stretch here, I'm good through here. If I wanted kind of even more relaxed, I could size up and I'm sure I would love it as well, but this is so pretty. I love all of the colors. You could layer anything over this, any type of sage or burgundy if you wanted to do a cardigan with it, a little bit of yellow. This is so, so, so pretty, so unique. I love this little neckline. It's just adorable. They did an amazing job on this.